they've managed to end the day while leading. The roads were so good, they are very fast and quick, and we are hoping to maintain the lead tomorrow. Come tomorrow, we are hoping to take the lead, and our major intentions are to win the event, to win the rally, which will add us more points that will keep us at the top of the table of the national championship, which we are targeting for, and the African Rally Championship.